Selfseeds weight distribution. Now, we all weigh something, and it doesn't matter what we weigh, but it's how we move through ourselves. So as we take a step, there's a transfer of weight. And so there's a balance inside of that transfer. And it's the same for the horse. So when you go for a canter transition or a transition or a halt, weight distribution is very important.